Buenas, Rico. You're near a Black Hand radar base, Ojo del Desierto. They use it to keep tabs on everything in the region.
Any ideas on how we could take it out?
Claro. One of our hackers has already infiltrated the base and is waiting for further instruction.
I'll let you know when I'm close. I'm at Ojo del Desierto, Sargento. Patch me into your hacker.
Go ahead, Mateo.
Cubo, Rico. This base is protected by missile launchers. If the army gets too close, it won't be good.
Where do I start?
Hey, so we need to raise the missiles into launch position. Then I hack into the facility and fire them out into the air. Simple.
If you say so.
Each launcher is locked down by two generators. You'll have to destroy them to raise the launchers.
Command, we have an intruder on site.
Copy on hostile contact. Free to engage.
Air support is en route. Oye, Command! Is it a
close.
We read you. Enemy in a helicopter.
Grabbing cover!
Eyes open for further contact.
Oh, yeah.
Over here! Get to cover! Get to cover!
How's he doing that?
Take cover! Don't let up!
Come on, we'll find it!
One set of generators down.
And up comes a missile launcher.
Gotta move! Keep your head down!
Fire. Shotgun. Nice. Second one is good to go.
De una, bringing it up. Bien, I'm hiding out in a garage near the entrance to the base. I'll come out when you get here. Just honk the horn. That's the signal.
Let's go, let's go!
This road.
On my way.
The console I need access to is on the northern end of the base, by the ocean. Hágale.
By the way, you should think about a new signal.
What do you mean?
Well, it's just somebody honking their horn, right?
Si.
No special pattern or anything?
No.
So, if a Black Hand had just honked their horn for any reason outside that garage, you would have just come running out.
Live and learn, I guess.
Hostile is in ground vehicle.
All Black Hand units, stand by for more intel.
Yes.
Target's last known position was on site. Stand by.
Bien, here's good. Let me out.
Change their authorization keys. Let's move.